this little tidbit. Fuck that. Shit. Alright, so what's been happening with me for the past couple of, might as well say, weeks? I know I haven't been on in a while. In case you guys didn't see my little PSA, I've been working a little bit more. You know, I'm finally back to work. Just not a little bit by my daily basis. I'm sorry. I'm so tired. I'm actually kind of pushing this video out right now. And I do mean, like, I'm trying to push it out because, like, I feel bad for not uploading for, like, 2 weeks. And then I'm about to do it again. You know, I need to get an upload out there. But the one thing that I wanted to get hasn't come yet. And I didn't have time to get the other thing that I was gonna plan for tonight down. And not only that, but it's not even, I want to say, really ready to get down. Wait, I didn't get the iron swamp yet? Seriously? I know, just. But, no, I've been pretty busy. Trust me, I've been working my tail off at work. And then come home and I'm working my butt off because there's all this other kinds of shit that needs to get done. Trust me, guys, by all means, I have not been just, like, as my girlfriend says, dinging you all. You know, I haven't been going off radar intentionally. I haven't been trying to avoid anybody. I haven't been trying to do any of that. You know, I've been doing the best I can to make this content for you guys, because you deserve it. You know, it's all you guys deserve. I mean, obviously, yeah, who's to say you don't deserve a lot more, duh. But obviously, I'm saying that this is hard times now. You know, I go to work, and we have more adaptive procedures that I don't exactly agree with, because they're more difficult. But, you know, I had to follow by if I want my job there, and obviously I do. So I gotta follow it. And that means I gotta do procedures, and then I come home and I'm tired every day. It's just, it's a whole nother thing, you know? But today, we're not gonna talk about that. We're instead going to go on about the marvelousness of our little farmer neighborhood. Because at this point, that's all it is. Fucking neighborhood of farmers. Oh, there's this little one. I kind of want to protect him now. But so I've really just, that's my main thing. I've been working, and then I come home and there's all this new bullshit I gotta find out, and my girlfriend's been taking good care of me to make sure my mental status is in check. You know, cause all this stuff is, it's hard, man. It's taking a toll on me. It's taking a real toll on me. Like, you can hear it in my voice now, like, I was ready to do this video, but energy-wise, I really wasn't. But I still wanted to make it, because it's what I want to do for y'all, you know? Y'all deserve a good video. So I'm making for you part 2 of my Enderman Survival Series. Or save the Enderman, oh my god. Forgetting shit. I'm always forgetting shit. Hey Hey guys, it's here with another video. Today we are back with another episode of Save the Undone with Minecraft. Now today I didn't really have too much planned. I just thought, you know, we have a nice little episode just catch up because it has been a bit. The Nuts of Secret Lounge, I have that. Did I put anything in this yet? How is this a lounge if I didn't put anything? That's absurd. The Enchantment Room. I have everything thought out, hollowed out for possible stuff I'm going to be needing. You notice I have this going on because I was planning my little wiring, but we'll do that later on. Alchemy and Armory Room. I don't have this yet done, but I'll do that actually later. I just wanted to get these quickly done last time I remember. Big Map and Plenty Room. Lastly, here's the mine. But you know what? I think we will explore outside a bit. Just a bit. I feel like going up on a little adventure. Just because I think it's nighttime and there should be Endermen outside. I am wrong. I am actually very wrong. So all those groanings and stuff I was just hearing must have been, yeah, I forgot I got all that free shit from raiding the village. Pardon me if I don't sound like my best, I'm doing the best I can. Ooh, you know what? I should get this farm hollowed out at some point, but not right now. I seem pretty good right now. What the hell is this? Portal room. It's the fucking portal room. And I even made my little outline too with the cobble. There's some redstone, but do I have the iron pickaxe yet? I do. Like, I'm forgetting shit already. Seriously? But no, like, I've also been streaming a lot at the end of the night on Omelet Arcade, and I probably should have pulled that off a couple days or nights. Just so I can, you know, kind of rejuvenate myself a little bit more and get back into the swing of things with YouTube. Because really, I'm going to be honest, YouTube is where I feel like I belong the most as far as content-wise. I mean, yeah, I get more of the views and the follows and all that bullshit on Omelet, but YouTube just feels like, you know, I can be me. It's where I started growing shit. Oh my god, I am so brain dead, I can't even help it. It's where I started doing shit. And then with YouTube, but no, with YouTube, it's where I started doing shit. And then with Omelet, it's just kind of like, alright, I'm ready to get my views, see who even appreciates all the dumb crap I make, because, you know, it's only mobile games, right? So I had to delete a couple different games to get COD Mobile, you know, not sponsored, although I wish they would. I'm a big military veteran. Actually, I'm kidding, guys, I'm not a military veteran. God, I fucking wish I was, though. Those guys have the highest of honor. They can walk across my path and happily know they have someone that appreciates all the work they do. I play COD Mobile, and it just, I don't know, something about it, it makes me feel like I'm playing the right game. Just like that stupid Mobile Legends Bang Bang. You would think it was a game that wasn't exactly up my alley, but as I play it more, I come to find that it is. It's just, with online arcade, you never know what you'll really find. You really don't. Switch steal shit. Move, zombie. I'm trying to get the goodies. Let hands through! Let hands! Thank you. Didn't give me any shit though. Alright, you know what? Die already. Thank you. Be on my merry way. Have a rotten day. No, as I was saying, almost kind of like a whole nother platform for me. And it feels like, you know, it's kind of another place I can kind of be. And be more myself a little bit. But I don't feel as home as I do with YouTube, you know? Because I've been on this platform for so long. And I've been making videos for YouTube for so long. Like, I don't want to stop that. I love what I do. I don't get paid for it. And I sure as hell don't get any sponsors for it, probably because of all the cursing and inappropriate jokes, but that's neither here nor there. But I don't give a shit. It's doing what I love. And that is the beautiful truth about it. I love making these videos. I mean, like I said, I don't get paid for them. Why would anyone pay me for this stuff? But, like, it's just nice to think about, you know, that there are people that do watch these videos. You know, my girlfriend included, and God bless her, I fucking love her. But it's the whole basis of, like, you know, being on a platform. Having a basic spot to kind of grow upon, you know? Eat the bread. Eat bread, you look skinny. That is something that the Italians say, but I said it in Scottish. I mean, I said it in fucking Russian. Oh my god, my girlfriend would kill me. Said it in Scottish. No, I'm not fucking brain dead. Oh my god, I could see it now, title of the video. Recorded Minecraft while tired. No. The Endermen are taking over my mind. Okay, that's a little extreme. There's nothing I could title it. There's literally nothing I could title it. To make it sound not like that. If I'm being honest, there's actually nothing I can say to make it not sound like that. And I'm finding it really funny right now. But no, so I've been kind of doing a bunch more stuff, experimenting around with these different sites. Well, not these different sites, like, I've only been using a couple, you know. But I've been trying to play around with Twitch a lot for sure. Hasn't really been going so well. I think I just stopped at some point because I just gave up, but. For a while, Twitch was something that, like, I had good thoughts and ideas that I really wanted to do, you know? Kind of like how a lot of people are anymore, right? And so, I was just coming down to thinking, because as most people do, we fucking think. So sitting there thinking, maybe I should record a video this week. I know I'll feel up to it, right? And then, you know, I was thinking this all week, right? And then, oh my god, this feels like fucking funny story time or something at this point. Anyway, so, and the next thing you know, Thursday hits, right? I get a call. It's from work. They say, hey, you want to come into work today? I say, you know what? Yeah. And then I get it there. The day goes by. They ask me again to work on Friday. I said, okay, I will. I didn't know I had to work that Saturday. So I pulled in on Saturday. But it was nice and chill because I had someone with me. Here's the kicker. Sunday. Woo-wee. Don't know how many motherfuckers were missing their damn pancakes until Sunday rolled around. Oh my god, I wanted someone to kill me. We were packed. Alright, that's not an understatement. We were fucking packed. And mind you, we only had the outdoor dining. And then, you know, whatever we could squeeze through takeout. Right? All the servers were tired of shit. All the cooks were getting tired of shit. I was tired of shit. Sunday was just not the best day, you know? And of course, you know, today as I'm recording it, it's Monday. And okay, I thought I'm finally gonna get to relax. I'm gonna have a day with my girlfriend and I will record something so I can, you know, start the upload early. Because, you know, Tuesdays I would normally record, upload something, but I figured I'd try and push it out earlier today, you know? Or at least try and get some editing done so I can have it out on time Tuesday. Right, but no. Then most of my day I spend worrying about some social media shit, because one of the friends I grew up with for a long time is experiencing some shit right now, which I'm not getting into. Mahoose! That shut me up real quick. I just love how whatever creeper does that, and it's not even enough to fill up this bit. Oh my god. Mahoose. This is why I need a better defense system. God damn it. I'm putting the rest of these and I'm putting them around the house, god damn it. But, so then, you know, the lesson we learned out of all this, I'm doing the best I possibly can to give you guys uploads, but things seem to keep wanting to happen to make that difficult for me. You know, I want to keep giving you guys uploads, keep living the happy little life I'm currently living now that I've got with my girlfriend. Wait, I didn't know this was here. Too late now, but I would have liked to know that was there. Anyway, you know, I just wanted a nice, simple little day, and things go awry, so I figured, fuck it, record Minecraft, get a couple things done, you know, kind of be like a little filler episode, as I should call it, you know, how I'm gonna work things, which I know just by, you know, me going through, you can kind of get a basic idea what I'm planning to do. I'm not trying to, like, you know, stall time or anything. Like, this is actually serious. Okay, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to get done. Speaking of, I want to say we're almost out of time for this episode. Hold on, let me go check real quick. I mean, I'll let it run a little bit longer, just because, like, I kind of screwed myself over a couple different times during this video, but yeah, 22 minutes already. I have been ranting nonstop for 2 fucking minutes straight. My star chart really favors my Gemini moon, let me tell you. Because I do not shut the fuck up. But, alright. Now that story time's over, let me give you all a little introduction of what's going to be happening for future episodes and, you know, all that. I thought I'd, you know, make this video also to double as, like, a mini PSA, just to keep you guys kind of updated. I will be trying to do a couple more unboxing videos in the future. But first, my Amazon packages have to get here. And that's kind of the first step. Another thing. I'm going to try to make way more of these Minecraft videos, right? And just, you know, just straight up with them, you know? Put in a couple of things I want to do to kind of show this little Let's Play. Get to the Nether as soon as possible. Get my shit that I gotta get. Hopefully it'll be the new mobs though. I think I accidentally spawned the world like way prior, so it's not gonna be the new mobs yet. I was about to say, how much of them fucking is there? God damn. So, now I was just gonna say, like, I will be trying to do more videos in the future. Like, I have an unboxing one. I kind of sort of have planned. I still gotta get that damn room tour one out. I don't know when I'm officially releasing that. I did have it recorded at one point, but it just felt so trashy. I didn't want to release it. I deleted it. I deleted the clip. There was no point in keeping it. But yeah, I'm gonna be mainly pulling my focus on these Minecraft videos, get this series done. A couple unboxing videos. Videos. I mean videos. There is this like really weird Warframe thing I want to check out. A new Nightwave series that popped up, and I didn't know about it. Otherwise, I would have been like right on that shit. I kind of took. I'm gonna confession. Alright. I got a confession. I took a little peek, and it's really, really fucking cool. Alright, that's all I'm gonna say. It looks like it's a fucking mystery war game or some shit. It's just dope. I'm gonna leave it at that. And I'm going to probably try to record that at some different point. Get that down, you know, before it's gone. And at least release that as like a little video too. Of course, you know, with the PlayStation takes a little more work, so I don't know. I'm gonna try to do my best to have everything planned out for you guys as you deserve it to be. And not as like, oh, is he gonna upload this week? Is he gonna upload that week? Oh, is he too busy for us today? Yada yada yada. No, all that bullshit. I don't want you guys to have to go through that. Believe me, I don't. I really don't. It hurts me whenever I can't make you guys a video. I feel like I'm impulsed to do otherwise. Like, I feel like every Tuesday or every Wednesday even, like, I have to make you guys a video. I have to. And I feel that impulse because I feel guilty otherwise. Because I know I've, like, you know, always done my best to give you guys this good quality content like I have. It's because you deserve it. You know, you guys do shoot me a lot of support. You know who I'm talking to, the ones that watch my video. Yeah, I know who you're talking to. But, yeah, I mean, if you really got more questions on what's going on, don't be afraid to, you know, shoot me up. You know where all the socials are. They have been in the links below recently. I do apologize for that. I know I keep saying it too, but we'll get there one day. I will do my best to put links in the description. I don't want you guys to have to travel all the way to my page and then you find it there, and then it's stupid and it's too much. I know. You go to the video, you have a link you want to go to, you want to be able to find that shit down below, click on it, and be to the page you want to get to in no time. I feel that. I know everything you guys are probably thinking right now as you're watching this video. You know, even like the newcomers who know nothing of what I'm even so much as ranting about, and like, Ace, you're a delusional idiot. Why are you talking? Yeah, just, I got all kinds of shit in my head. I can't even fucking explain it right now. It's probably because I'm tired, probably because I've got too much, I've got plans, and too much I'm going to do, and things I know that are going on. My mom's got her wedding on Saturday, so I definitely won't be available that day for long. The first 3 days of next week might be rough, because mom's going to be on her honeymoon, so it's just like, it's this whole thing, you know, it's this whole thing that's got to really be processed through. Right, and that's all I'm going to leave it as. So for now, yes, I'm done talking, finally. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please be sure to leave a like if you have enjoyed. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Please be sure to comment down below what you thought of this video, as well as many others of mine. Okay. And lastly, let me mention, please, 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 I cannot stress this enough, how many people I get at the restaurant that pull this stupid shit. Please wear your mask and wash your hands. Stay safe. Please. We're all in this together, and this is the only way we're going to breeze through this as fast as we can. Everyone has to stick together. Alright? More importantly, for now, best bet, stay off the airlines, Junior.